Hello, today I am here with Pokemon Unbound and I will fight the next boss battle, the villain team boss battle. This is my current team, pretty similar to my last one, and I really hope that this one is easier than the last double battle with the boss, since that one was pure hell. Mega Houndoom, nice.
Welcome, Sneak. We have been expecting you. Your friend Barg in here recently, but we were able to subdue him rather quickly. As for you, I want you to stand by, Harpress, while we achieve our goal. Now, Dr. Hart, please cooperate and hand over the prison stone.
Prison stone? The hell is that?
Is the prison stone meant for Hoopa to unlock his true form? Seems so.
If you don't, I can't guarantee your wife's safety.
Don't do it! If you hand it over, we are be doomed!
I'm sorry, dear, but I can't let them harm you. If the world ends because of my actions, then so be it. Here, take it.
Thanks, Dr. Hart. You have just helped us pave the way to doing the impossible. It's too bad that you won't live enough to see it.
Wait, you promised you wouldn't harm us if I gave you what you asked for.
Houndoom! Seth gave you to fulfill one purpose. Incinerate this old fool!
Oh shit.
I actually didn't expect him to die.
Shit.
No! You kill him, you wild scam! Incinerate had to also hand him! Your normal use for hell.
Shit. Damn it. Shit. That was edgy.
Ivory. Grant her one thing, but don't you think that was a little uncalled for? They served their purpose. And now they will serve it again as Shadow Warriors. You will need the help considering your upcoming mission.
The hell are Shadow Warriors?
As for you, Sneak, I'm not gonna kill you yet. You need to be made into an example for anyone who is foolish enough to believe that they can take on the shadows. I'm gonna do what both Maran and Zeph have failed to do. It's time to meet your end in battle.
Oh hell no, it's gonna be a double.
Fuck.
Wait!
Sneak, I will not help you, instead just make it a 1v2. She can defeat you if I help her.
Fucking hell.
This is awful. You have to do this. I have no idea what he will use. I just use my 3 best Pokemon.
I failed you once, Red Ivory, but I won't fail you again.
What is that bar?
Wait, is it a Megastone? No way they gave a Mega to a fucking Grunt. Yes, maybe I can get some levers there. Why is everyone there so high? It seems that this time Star Upward is God damn it. Right, what moves are they gonna use? Take out, that's bad. Psychic terrain. That's even worse.
Let's know about speed origin. Air cutter is the best one, I think. On flying gym, yes, that's big. I forgot about that I gave him it. That's decent. Expand force. Shitty to you walk and ball. So I need a dark type. Alright. New stick is the biggest threat. It's not a half yet. Air thrush. Yes. Can I even take one? Or so I have to kill New stick in the first turn. Right. Or does I have, won't I? Yep. Let's see, yeah. So this time I'm gonna take Gardevoir instead of Gabite. Since the Psychic terrain is always gonna activate. I also gave my young Mega the item that boosts special defense in the Psychic terrain. Hopefully I can take one of those crazy attacks now. Why is the aura always so useless? One versus one would have been so much better. It's fine, no psychic train. Yeah, there's no way of stopping it. We can be on off speed. But now maybe I can survive attacks. And if I get a prize from Silver Wind, that would be amazing. But I probably won't get them. Yes, let's go. Alright, I maybe can now on-shot the rocket jam. Oh, critical hit. That's nice. Use it on Serato. Yes. Right. Rocket jam is scary, yeah. Yeah, rocket jam is the better choice, I think. Come on, launch it. It's plus one. Yes, let's go. Yeah. Why isn't he just switching the Staraptor out? Oh. Should be wrong though. Finally, he's using his brains. It's still decent damage. Oh shit, he predicted the power jump. Sorry for the rug, no idea why this happened. PC is pretty bad. I just use air cutter since Yellow Wind doesn't kill. Oh shit. Oh come on. Come on. That's big. I just use yellow wind and hope that, I'm a crit or maybe something like that. Alright. Cross combat cares. Yes. Right. Hopefully that third Pokemon isn't something broken. I just bring a Quacker out. Since God of War dies to miss Magius. Yes. Oh, come on. Air session for the kit. Kick it. Serato dies. Yep. Shit. Please don't attack me. Come on, take one. Take one.
Great, of course.
Don't make it, I survived that. I think I have lost. Okay, Mew stick is down. Just one Pokemon left. Psychic and hope for the best. The last the third Pokemon is a dark type, I have lost. I still lose, I can't hear the internal. Just die here. So close. Maybe I can take one here. Yeah, I'm dead. This was gross. Letting go how to kill the monkey first. Welcome back, so we are back in the same exact situation. I tried to defeat the Oranguru with Silver Wind on screen, but that didn't work since I couldn't even two-shot him. So I'm just gonna kill Alakazama and see what happens next. Psychic terrain is so scary. Cross combat, that's some chip damage. He has right screen open now and I can do anything. I need more. Zero wind doesn't kill. But I might get a stat boost. Actually I can just start out the right screen and I'll do chip damage with Karkata. It did about 55% last time. I need to get him to that zone. So that was the first two. This is the second turn effect, crit. I believe he will. Like, destroy this time, I think. If he doesn't crit, I survive. That's great. Ah, no more. Earth attack now. That's it. Fantastic. My night screen, you're off. It's fun. Night screen. Still time. I lose. Set up top probably dies. Yeah. One more turn is the attack wall, never for one. He hasn't used refract. So the barbells. Come on, what the hell? Citrus. Okay. Bulldog is the best move here. Yeah. Critic crit on my partner. Ball die. On light screen, I hate it so much. Yeah. So I'm gonna try to reset enough times until I can get the detect on top 5 to vault so I can get around Chrome. So I added Scrap into my team because he countered this boss battle pretty well. I also increased the level cap to level 40. Since I needed him to evolve, and level 39 is just an ugly level to have all of my Pokemon in. I think I could have won with the old team as well, but I need a really good rock for that one. This one shouldn't take that many attempts. I think I can even beat it in the first attempt. Maybe now he finally gets evolved his what is the second form card? I don't remember. Since he I never used him. Now he serves a Magneton. That's too bad. Nice. Alright, let's see it. Not sure why he did that. Yeah, just stand. Speed boost, good. one. Fork. Why did he switch in an Arctic type to a archive?
Shit. It's awful.
I can't kill the Arctic exam now. Just how to do some damage to rock some. Oh, a bit to right. I can take one. Yeah. Oh ho 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 ho. The partner finally is doing something, that's something new. Alright, I have speed. Never anything that comes out. I think I just zero win her. Try to bring down. Yeah. Speed some. I will probably die as well. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. What was this guy? Shit, he will probably one shot anything that he attacks. Alright, that was a weird choice. So close. That's completely fine. Going Pokemon. Alright. And that's what I'm talking about. I can win this. The only attacking move Oranguru has is psychic type. I just need to kill the Incineroar now. And I win. I felt kinda bad about increasing level cap to win, but that was the only choice. I didn't want to sit here for hours trying to restart like I did with the flying gym. Decent. Yes, let's go. All right, I won. Yes, I won't move after him, so I just break the break. It always feels amazing when your strategy actually works and you win. And he still has the Staraptor. This went amazing, Greg. This is disappointing.
I was broken again!
I might have fair dessert, but we're not done fair.
Yet! Hondo!
I want their ashes to stain the floor black. Again. The sword, is it? Alright. I was really worried when you disappeared towards the portal. But it looks like you're okay. I was able to use the commotion of your escape to escape too. But I read the shadows get away again. Do you know what frustrates me the most about this? The police won't even do anything about them because they refuse to believe me that some shadowy organization even exists. They still treat me like a kid despite what I have accomplished.
Oh,
wait. I remember now. There's someone I can contact for help after all. While I'm doing that, you should head to Thunder Mountain. The most threatens me to go anywhere inside. I will need to beat the Far Shore Gym first. I think I saw the gym leader standing around in Taylor Town. Actually, I'll catch up to you again after you rescue Septos. Alright.
This boss battle was pretty fun. There's 4 gyms, and I guess, guys, goodbye.